Let's explore the timeless saying, "Beauty is in the eye of the beholder," by immersing ourselves in a tale set in the tranquil Italian countryside during the early Renaissance period. As our story begins, we meet two celebrated painters of the era, Leonardo and Raphael. Each one, renowned for their unique styles, had their own distinct interpretation of beauty. Leonardo was captivated by the simplicity of rural life. On the other hand, Raphael was fascinated by grandeur and opulence. One day, a competition was announced by the powerful Medici family. They sought a magnificent piece of art for the main hall of their luxurious villa. Both Leonardo and Raphael decided to participate. Leonardo painted a serene landscape, showcasing a humble shepherd tending to his flock under the gentle twilight sky. In contrast, Raphael painted a lavish banquet, a spectacle of richness and extravagance, filled with noble men and women, feasting and dancing. Finally, the day of judgment arrived. The Medicis closely examined each artwork, their eyes dancing over the details, appreciating the skillful strokes and vibrant colors. In the end, to Raphael's disappointment, they chose Leonardo's painting. They found immense beauty in the peaceful simplicity it depicted, resonating with their longing for a tranquil life amidst their constant hustle for power and influence. And so the story ends. In essence, the story exemplifies the truth of the saying, "Beauty is in the eye of the beholder." What one person finds beautiful may not appeal to another. Like the Medicis, who saw beauty in the simplicity of Leonardo's painting. Our preferences, shaped by our experiences, perceptions, and individual sense of aesthetics, influence our interpretation of beauty.